Let's see, can you guys hear me okay? Thumbs up if you can. Let me see if I can get the live feed going. Oh, here they come. I'd like to thank both President Trump and former Vice President Biden for coming to our math class to answer a few fun questions about statistics.
Which is an awfully serious subject, so...
Oh, okay.
Let's try to be serious about it.
Fine, but maybe you could stay out of it. I want to find out how much the two candidates know about statistics. First, Mr. Trump, you've been president for over 3 years and...
The president's elected for 4 years. We're not elected for 3 years. I'm not elected for 3 years.
Yes, okay, 4 years. Here's my question. Let's say we have 100 million people...
100 million people is totally wrong. I don't know where you got that number.
It's part of
the bigger problem that you have...
Wait, let me give the problem. Let's say we randomly select a control group of 100 million Americans.
The vast majority of the American people would still not be in that option.
Because we're looking at just part...
We are looking at over 30 million people.
Yes, 100 million is more than 30 million. Back to my question. If you have 100 million jobs...
We're up to 160 million jobs. We were never even close to that number. We were just hitting 160 million jobs.
Mr. President, I barely started asking my question. I haven't even explained why I gave you that number.
When he was presented with that number, he said, it is what it is. Well, it is what it is because you are who you are. That's why it is.
No, that's not why. Look, I'm trying to get a percentage. If you have...
The UK is up 2,500%. The EU is up 722%.
How do you know the answer before I even ask the question? Mr. Biden, will you be able to give me an answer?
No matter what answer I gave you, if I say it, that's the headline tomorrow. It won't be about what's going on now.
Even my students from last year could have easily answered
this. Last year, that it was pure luck that they did, quote, everything possible wrong.
Wait, so now the vice president is taking over? I wasn't told about this.
And they knew what was happening, and they didn't tell you.
Hold on. Will I even get to ask a single...
You've ended this segment. We're going to move on to the second segment.
But I didn't even...
Thank you, and good night.
All right. Awesome. That was good.
I tried to ask questions, but it just didn't work out.
You should be an actor.
I don't know what happened there.
That was epic.
That was good.
Thank you for that. That was fantastic.
Beautifully edited.
That was
awesome.
That was great.
Yeah, I love that. That was great.
Thanks. I'm glad you liked it.